Hello everyone, this is Amit Dan of AmitDan.com. Today I'll have another episode of Calgary Work video, and I'll be working starting from 6th Avenue Southeast and corner of Central Street South, and then I'm just going to turn on the next block, which is 7th Avenue South, and then we're just going to walk along the C train line for a little bit. So right now in front of us is the head, and we'll just go nearby and let's take a look at the building first. We have a nice building right here. So if this is your first time here on this channel, I'm always trying new and different ideas. So if you appreciate variety, please go ahead and subscribe. And I'm going to have a few videos from Calgary because I'm on a trip in Calgary and the Banff area. So that's why you're seeing some Calgary Work videos. So we are getting closer to the head, and looks like you can actually go inside. So let's go in here. And this is the name of this sculpture. That's how it looks like from inside. It just looks like a huge cage. So this is downtown Calgary, and my hotel is actually just around the corner. So Center Street South, and we are going to make a left turn here. And just notice this another nice building right here. So today is not that cold. I think it's about plus 5 temperature, but it was minus 5, minus 10 a couple of days ago. So Calgary is colder than Toronto. So turn here. So the tower you're looking at is the Calgary Tower. And we're going to look at the head from here. So right here, you're looking at the head from a distance. So 7th Avenue South is coming up, and that's where I'm gonna turn. And this is the C train line, and I saw there are two different types of trains, blue and red, and they run different destinations. So I'm planning to take the train once or more than once, but probably not today. we're going to make a left, right turn here, not left. And you're looking at the station. So we're just going to walk right along it, and you can see there's a train coming. Your automated tickets machine. And I believe it's 350 per trip for 2 hours. The name of the station is Fast Street Southwest. See, there's a train coming. So I'll just wait a little bit here for the train to arrive, and then we're gonna look at the train, and then I'll continue. So if you look far, you can see that the train is coming, so just wait here for a few seconds. Try to get a nice angle.
The next 69th Street train is arriving. Please stand behind the yellow line.
Thank you.
is First Avenue Southwest. Looks like we got the light. If you look at the transit buses, they look different than Toronto. There's another train, and this one looks actually different color. This looks like the backside of Hudson Bay. So it has to be an old building. So it was cloudy earlier today, but now looks like the sun comes up, but it's gonna be dark soon. So it looks like a small plaza. We have another train here. So we are approaching another station. So this video I'm going to end here, and there'll be more Calgary Walk videos. So thank you for watching. There'll be more videos coming up, so I'll see you shortly. Thank you.